Hello friends, in this video I gonna show you how to add Grammarly to Excel. So firstly guys, you need to open any web browser, then type Grammarly. Now click on this official link, Grammarly free online writing assistant. Click on add to Chrome. Now click on and pin Grammarly icon. Now create your account using your Facebook, Gmail or Apple ID. Now select options as your requirement. Then click on continue to Grammarly free. Now you need to copy your text writing from Excel and paste here. So remove this text and paste your Excel writing data. So you can correct grammar and spelling mistake. So like this guys, you can use and you can add Grammarly to your Excel program. Thanks for watching this video.